Hello everyone, my name is Eric and welcome back to Deathwing. I'm going to try out using freaking new weapons. Well, new and new. I'm going to try at least to use the... use my weapons. I think I might have done this a little bit too early. I'm going to use the Thunder Hammer. Whoa, what are you doing? Dark. Wait a minute. Get back here. I don't know why he did that. Seriously, I have no idea what the hell he's doing or why he went over there. Well, what happened was that I ported back just to be on the safe side. I have a feeling that the big dude is about to show up now, so I'm going to try and take him directly. And hopefully I can do some damage, because I ported out, got some new weaponry. My apothecary died once more, which pisses me off to no end. By the way, just heal yourself up to be on the safe side. And heal me up. Fuck, we don't have time for this. Yeah, you can scream all you want, you bitch thing. Oh, he died. He died almost instantly. That's what I needed, because it took me forever to kill him last time. Holy fuck. Oh, Doc, you suck. Whoa. Okay. Heal me. God damn it. Oh, that's why. Just fucking... guys with a... Ow! Doc, shoot them! Just kill them already. I can't do this over and over again. This is the problem with having AIs with you when you play. I can manage just fine by myself. But... waiting for him to do something takes forever. Ow. And I also forget about the keys when I do this. Aha! This is whack-a-mole! Whack it! Ah. There's way too many of them, but the Thunder Hammer is fucking boss! Damn! I mean, I'm basically invulnerable while using it. Well, while using the Storm Shield, I mean. Basically, I'm still taking damage, but not much. And everything seems to die in my... before hitting me, so I like that. I like that a lot. I think I'm going to continue using the Thunder Hammer way more. By the way, Doc, heal yourself. Dude! I need to choose the right person to heal first. Now I guess there's going to be something. Do it. Come on. Gotcha. I fucking hate the Xenos by now. I really, really hate them. There's going to be plenty of more stuff. Well, maybe I can have a sip of my beer. Today's game through is, well, let's play is brought to you by my beer. Well, I wish, and I don't really know why any kind of beer label or anything would actually kind of, you know, associate with a gamer, but still, one can dream. I just love beer too much. That's my big problem. Currently, I'm drinking an India Pale Ale, is one of my favorites. Mission accomplished! Woohoo! Oh, Mace of Absolution. That might be something. Next!
Done. To maximize the pod's destruction, we need to place a modified teleport beacon in the location I'm sending to you. It will allow our ship to pinpoint its gun batteries directly onto the pods, vaporizing them.
Uh-huh. I need your signal, brother.
Well, then let's see on the map. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh my. That's the problem with beer. Oh, it goes straight into you and gives you a lovely feeling. So basically, I need to run every fucking where and hope for the best. I need to go through the warehouse. So I guess it's down here. Come on, boys. We're going for a trip. I'm going to dash everything I see because I like whacking. This is a big game of whack-a-mole in the future. In space! Alright, I'm not taking this seriously enough. Really. I'm not being serious. I think we need to go down here. That's it. Ah, yeah. Should probably scan now, just to be on the safe side. Nothing, nothing. Is everybody with me? The problem is that I'm out of side gates, so if anything happens now, I'm fucked. Shit, something's happening. No. Doc? Get over. Get over here. Stay on this side of the door, please. Also, I kind of expect you guys to hold the door while I do shit. There. That should be good enough. I don't know if that helped. Probably not. So, yes, I'm in the right direction now. This is a maze! So hopefully I won't have to go through this entire, like, bash and kill everything for a selected amount of time. I hate those kinds of missions. Again, well actually, it's Friday evening. I just came home from work, I opened a beer, that's the way to do it, and my cold is still running through me, so I'm still a little bit coughing, you know, well not coughing that much anymore, but my throat is still a bit sore and I have problems, I have to go all the fucking time, which annoys the freaking hell out of me. Hello! They disappeared. It's just a smudge on the wall. Love it. Smash the fucking Xenos. There's nothing about purging or anything. It's just smack the bejesus out of them. Bring the fear of the Emperor to them. Woohoo! Nope. I don't take too kindly to people shooting me with a rocket launcher. What the fuck? That's annoying. I'll smash this? No Hulk smash? I am disappointed. But my force lightning works. I'm a Sith. That's what it is. I'm a Sith. I am the Brotherhood Librarian, Eric the Sad, and I'm a fucking Sith. Oh. So there's Sorry? No? Guys, do something about this already, will you? That's one. Do I have to do everything as usual? Yeah, I guess so. I just need this thing to reload. Thank you. Get over here. Come on, get your ass in here, Brother Barakiel. I'm calling you Barack Obama. I love you, dude. Mostly because of the funny name. Okay, let's see. We need to go through the pantry. Grab a snack and then get into whatever the hell that area is called. Hello! Hi! Want to hear about the God Emperor, Savior of Mankind? Nope. Okay. Do you have a moment? Nope. Okay. Well, you listen to him. Brought a fucking big hammer on your head. Should make him pay attention. Yeah, I know you're shooting at me. Oh, thank you. I'm a bit slow on the uptake, aren't I? Ah, never mind. Fuck you, little hybrid shrimpy thingy. close the door, let's block this bastard out. Maybe keep a track of everybody. Well, it's good. As long as you guys attack me, I'm okay. Woohoo! Come on! Ah, crap, I can't go there. Or can I? Actually, I'm heading in the right direction, so I guess going down there will work. Will it work? No, I can't jump down there. Damn it! My brilliant plan foiled again. Whoa! What the fuck? Do they have a what the hell's the thing called? Like, is that a queen of some kind? I know there are like Norn queens. Oh, that looks like a Carnifex corpse or something. That's awesome! They actually haven't killed a Carnifex on board here. So let's see now. Hey, wherever I need to go, it's over here. Let's see now. Let's open this. Okay, we need to open it. Sesame? Whoa. Okay, one hit. One hit, one kill. I like that. I like that a lot. Ha ha ha. Whoa, okay. You guys, fuck off, will you? Let's see now. I'm in the pantry. I'm in the larder, but I went in the wrong direction. I should go over here. Thanks for shooting missiles at me, by the way, assholes. Yeah, I see that. Can I open this? Yes! Get over here. Get over here. Now. Not now-ish, now. 5 minutes ago, preferably. And they're out. Okay. Now, the next one is right over here. That's good. Things are looking up. This is dandy. Very nifty. Get in here. I hate the fact that I need to go backwards so I can see this fucker going through the door. I hate that part. Really. Alright, we blocked this. Let's have a look. Crap, I think I accidentally... No. I was supposed to press scan. Nothing so far. Just straight ahead and we're inside the evacuation area. Oh, there's so many pings about. I don't think we can track of them. And this is a Space Marine Terminator hauling ass. That's what it looks like. Just a bulky metal box running around. Boxes! Okay, we should be well. Oh, fuck, I forgot that he's dying. Also, while you're at it, heal me. Well, fuck you. I knew it. I knew there would be plenty of shit going on here that I could use. Let's see now. Anything? No. I'll destroy this thing then. But I kind of suspected it to there to be plenty of shit here that I could hack. Because there's one over there. Oh, I missed him. Damn it. Oh well. Can't get everything. But can always get something. Oh well. No? Hey, what gives? Whoa! Hello! Smaller guy. It's a little guy running around here. Okay, let's try now. Can I... Yes, I can hack this fucker. Give it to me! There's probably not a single enemy around. Ooh, wait a minute, there are. Well, yeah, you can shoot at me at all you want. I'm going to kill you all anyway. Good. We're out of there. I guess I can go in here without getting killed. I like that. I like that in that place. I can go play, go do stuff without people shooting at me. I enjoy that a lot. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Can we please just destroy this thing? I really haven't figured out how to approach the other things, like this thing. This is blah blah blah. And I can't talk. Nothing around, okay. That means just straight up, and hopefully there's not too many little shrimpy thingies down here. Also known as hybrids. Here's a door I want to... Oh no, I can't close that, can I? Alright, yeah, I've already seen you. I'll just destroy you to be on the safe side. Then we go... Is it... Rocks? Okay, there's rocks around here. Sit up, there's another one. Here. Crap. Why do people have to write me while I play? Oh, I can't hit you. Oh, there we go. Guys, stop hiding underneath me. I can't shoot and kill you. I have to say that this thing, plasma thing, oh, there you are. There. He's dead. But that makes my life a little bit easier. Just a tad bit easier. Ooh, I'm feeling tense. My balls are jingling. So now, let's hope this is the last thing for this mission. Place modified. Yes. Yes! Now what? Mission accomplished. Ooh, what's that? Litany of the Fallen.
Mission confirmation received. The ship will open fire once you've evacuated the area.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the extraction point is right over here.
For the Emperor.
Yeah, for the Emperor. The guy with the big hat. Something. Or other, I don't know. Wrong guys.
Heavy scuffle detected.
Come at me. Oh. Ow, that hurt like fuck. I died from that even. I should have known.
We finally found the other one I had seen. And perhaps was the source
well,
of
Well, with that, actually, I'm going to end this episode.
In the ancient dark
and
ship,
I'll get back to you guys. We're almost out of this, so hang on. We'll see you in the next episode. So thanks so much for watching, guys. And if you liked what you saw, do leave a like and a comment. But for now, I'm going to sign off, and I'll see you guys later.